What the fuck's going on?
Dog Eyes shut up Winston's mother's restaurant tonight.
Winston, I just heard. Your mother?
She's fine. But two of our people were killed, and a couple customers were wounded. The police are there now.
Wait, he went after your family?
Hello? Everyone's outside. Wei Shen, you should fight.
Listen up! We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront. All his drugs moved to that place. It's how he makes his money. I want it burned to the ground. Siwa runs the operation. Put that hum gutton in the shadow grave. Don't turn my ear. It's over.
Winston, are you sure about this?
Of course I'm fucking sure.
Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean?
He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Eyes walks away from this.
So burn the warehouse, but take Suha alive. Put him to work for you, and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Eyes.
Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Right, boss.
Get in. All right, let's do this. Man, I've been wanting to fuck this Dog Eyes up since the beginning of the game.
Dog Eyes gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
Yeah, no kidding.
We're short a gun. You're good with your hand, Shen. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyone. There'll be workers in there. And we need Su while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Eye's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun. And you...
What are you trying to do?
Believe me, you better have some bodies on you before the night is over. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eye's drug dealers to prove it? All right, it'll be my pleasure.
All right, here's the plan. Go to the back door. I'll look around, you wait for my signal to attack.
Oh, is that Jackie? Oh, I thought that was Jackie. Stop being bitches. Come on, fight. There you go. Oh, damn. Let's go, guys. Bring it. Did you just bitch slap me? Fuck, man. Get off of me. Fuck, dude. This is not like Arkham City, that's for damn sure. More of these assholes, let's go.
Hey, it's Winston's gang! Don't wanna fight,
burned up, asshole. Give me that gun, asshole. Dude, how many bullets does it take to kill these gangsters? Asshole, show your face. Show your fucking face. There you go. Shit. Get behind cover. Dude, I don't see why it takes like 7 bullets to kill these guys. Like 2-3 bullets should be enough. I mean, the zombies in Resident Evil take less bullets than that.
Shit. Fuck. Siwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop! Ah!
Holy shit.
Alright, light it up!
Alright, what are you doing?
Oh, come on! Stop goddamn chasing me!
Run, runway.
Oh, guys, hold away.
He's really burning. Run, run.
For fuck's sake. The law guy's gonna kill you, asshole.
You're coming with me, asshole.
Guys, help me.
Let's go. Shut up!
Don't move!
Shit!
I said, don't move!
Fucking cops!
Let go of me! Ah! Fuck!
Oh, Let's get him.
Shut up! You know what you just did?
You're dead! You're dead!
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
You dumb bastards got any idea how badly this is going to fuck things?
Hey, hey, ask me if I care.
My product is what makes the whole Triad work.
I don't give a shit about your product, and you keep talking.
That was fucking crazy! See you. Nice to motherfucking meet you. From tonight on, your partnership with Dog Eyes is done. Take a ride with me. We can talk about the terms of your new partnership. You did good. Here. A little token of my respect. Keep this up and there's a lot more. I get the feeling things are looking up for the Water Street boys.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, man. Look, I don't do this often. But, I'm sorry, I was wrong about you. You show your true colors tonight, brother.
Chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Send on ye never pay full price.
Nice. Sounds good. Yeah, I'd like to get a new car. Something nice, you know, instead of having to drive around on the motorcycle all the time. Let's get in the van. Hopefully this will progress our investigation.
You can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's crap.
Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Alright, let's do this. Let's plant a bug.
Not much. You? How's your dad? I told you! I got something to take care of. Just go right now. You coming out soon?
We got this thing calibrated.
Let's
get the fuck out of here. Real quick.
All right, see you.
I don't know, man. Wei's been doing a lot of shady shit. I'm just afraid he's gonna get caught. That's my biggest fear with him right now. is that he's gonna get caught. Alright, let's tail this motherfucker.
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace, and he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Nas suspect I'm a cop.
Nas Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Nas myself.
All right, Wei, all right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
So, I think the game wants me to go to bed to progress the story, at least. So, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm here at the apartment. About to get some very good, much-deserved shut-eye. Wei, you've been working too hard, man. Shit's getting pretty crazy out there. Go to sleep, ho.
This guy wants in? He's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands.
You show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.
Sleeping with your clothes on, eh? Very classy. I buy you a nice suit, and that's how you do it, bro? You're just gonna sleep in it? Go meet up with Uncle.
I know she's a nosy bitch, but what do you want me to do about it? I'm a landlord, not a psychologist.
Mr. Wei told me there was an explosion at Good Fortune Manufacturing.
More fighting between Dog Eyes and Winston, I expect.
Was that cockroach boyfriend there?
What, can I help you?
Yeah, what vehicles do I have? Oh, hell yeah. Let's try this.
Hello?
Wei, the Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see their vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them.
Hiya.
Momipa.
Who's he talking to?
It's the Dai Lo, man. It's the chairman.
Momingbakala. Momashando. Wei, you're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go. Pissed off the wrong people, Wei.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah, that may be just what saves us. I'm gonna bump Uncle Po's cut. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. And Dog Eyes gets greedy. What was I supposed to do, huh, Liu Wei Watanga?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too. Listen to me. Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke, Conroy, they're good guys. But they're not gonna be leaders. I know Conroy gives you shit, but you've proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it, he'll do me a favor. Look after Peggy and my mom, too. This can be rough business. One thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word, but it means something to me. And it should to you too. Not just that we're a son like me. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. And we look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution, porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. Whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
We have a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Po. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it come, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid, you hear me?
Okay.
Who gives a shit?
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That Dog Eyes tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Po.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siwa was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself. Assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Po, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day, he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, relax. I know you were provoked.
Winston gets pretty chill when he drinks tea, I noticed. Most people do. Tea's very relaxing.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky. Your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. You know, let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Take the car across the street. Give you a chance to see what it's like to be in the big time.
Ooh, nice car. Nice car indeed.
Yeah, you all right? Always am.
Look, in the meantime, you're getting swamped with a sweating crap. I may need your help on a couple of things.
Yeah?
Yeah. I tell you, it's easier to be a Red Bull than a Gru. I'll stop by the restaurant when you're done there, okay?
Got it.
Who's asking?
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you. Always looking for a fight. Ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old-timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. Patsy Wing. Bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
Oh, damn. You're just gonna wield this gun in public, eh? Can I put the gun away? Oh, shit. Don't drop it. It's all good. Nobody will see me. Let's get out of here. Nobody gives a fuck. This is Hong Kong, baby.
Wanted to make sure you're still with us, you know?
Uncle Poe seems to have a handle on who's causing the trouble.
That's a relief.
Listen, I gotta go, Jackie. Gotta see a lady about some money. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Shit, that's a lot of muscle.
Alright, let's take him out.
Hey,
Are you fucking serious? God damn. Did not know that could happen in this game. My God! Put on your goddamn seatbelt, bro. Good Lord. Put on your seatbelt. Okay, we're gonna hijack the car, it seems. Oh, we got some baddies.
Run that guy over.
Stop saying that.
Sorry!
Look.
The car! Who has drugs in the back? That should cover my debt. Don't hurt me. I'm sorry!
You got the message, right? Next time, I won't be this nice to you.
You got the money?
No. Next best thing, though. Got a car loaded with dope.
All right. What I have to do. Bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stash car any longer than you have to.
Yeah, I agree. I was just thinking that. I'm like, fuck, if we could, like, make this fast as possible without causing a ruckus, that'd be great. That's what I'm talking about. Good shit.
Raymond.
Shen, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Whoa, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Penju say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wei. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results, and you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nose in a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond, I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wei. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendru won't allow it.
Pendru may like to take chances. I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Penju that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report, and maybe this time you'll actually read it.